Ortiz, left center, Rajay Davis isn't going to get there. From second, Baldelli will try and score, no throw, and the Red Sox pick up their second run. David Ortiz drives in a run, and it's now 6-2 Oakland.
Well, we highlighted in the open tonight how the Red Sox have been having problems with men in scoring position. This time, David Ortiz delivers. Looked bad in a breaking ball in a 3-1 count. He tries to throw the fastball by him on the 3-2 count. And Rajay Davis, who's playing very deep in center field, the ball drops in front of him.